Growing up Puerto Rican in the Bronx, there weren't a whole lot of faces like mine on television. I'm blessed to do the job that I do, and I'm proud to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month.